Best Fans, I'm Sharon Bhella, hanging out here at the Drake 150 with Cassie Dasilva in Toronto. So you have been working towards a music career for quite some time, especially the last 6 years, and now it's all happening. You are one of Universal Music Canada's newest signed artists. You released your new single, Welcome to My Castle. How are you feeling?
Good and relieved, because as you said, it's been a very long time coming. So yeah, it feels great, and especially because people are liking it, and I mean, can't ask for more than that. Yeah.
Well, to get our audience kind of more familiar with you, we kind of want to get to know who Cassie Dasilva is. So I know you went to school for audio engineering, and you kind of do it all. You do your own writing, producing, recording. What has been the journey like?
Yeah, so I went to school for audio production engineering and some music business too. And in there kind of, you know, I was trying to mix everything into one. And I realized songwriting is like the main thing for me, and I love performing. And so I've kind of separated the production for now. It's really cool that I can produce my own vocals if I need to for demos. But yeah, I really love collaborating with other people. So yeah, it's been really fun to be able to use my skills and use what other people are really good at too, and draw on each other's assets. So yeah, makes things a little bit easier, I would say.
So who would be your dream person to collaborate with?
Oh my gosh, so many. Max Martin is up there. Who else? I mean, Taylor Swift's an amazing writer. Who wouldn't want to write with Taylor Swift? I can't even think of it off the top of my head. There's so many amazing producers doing crazy good stuff right now. Ian Kirkpatrick, he's cool. Julia Michaels.
Yeah.
Love.
So your new single, Welcome to My Castle, it's amazing. I love it. It's so fresh. The music video gives me like 90s pop vibes, which I think is really good. What was the concept behind the single, and also what was your favorite part about filming the video?
Yeah, the single, we wrote it actually at a SoCan camp, which was in British Columbia. And it was like the last day of the camp, the end of the week. Once again, I was losing my voice and getting sick because it was a long week. So we just kind of went into that session like, let's just write something fun, who cares, and wrote like the best song of the camp. And it just came like really organically. Like, we just wanted to write a fun song, and it started as that, and then it got really deep, and I'm like, the castle is me, and this is my life. And yeah, it turned into something really beautiful, and I think we knew that like as we were making it. And then the video just kind of came out of that vision of, you know, this metaphor, this castle being me and being kind of messy, and I love like pink pastels, pop kind of bubblegummy thing. So it was a cool doing like the contrast between that like light perfect world and then the dark kind of like, you know, glowy, like messy, fun, free kind of vibe as well, like inside the castle and stuff. So yeah, translated from the song, and it was really fun.
Any challenges that really kind of stood out for you as the new up-and-coming artist in the pop music world?
I think it's just been about really focusing on making everything authentically me, because it can be really easy to kind of just say yes to things when things are moving quickly and people want to make decisions. And luckily, like, I was granted that time to decide, you know, where I wanted to go and where I saw things going, to reflect my vision and my personality and my style. So I think just learning to be able to say no to things and follow through when I know the answer deep down. You always have to go with your gut. So I'm just learning to trust it.
And what is coming up next for you?
So we're working on this single right now, but I have a couple more singles ready, another video ready.
Oh, you already have a video.
Yeah. That's amazing.
It's really exciting, and I'm super pumped about that. Yeah, the next single is going to be really fun too, and yeah, I've just been writing a lot of stuff that I'm really happy with, and that really represents me and where I'm at in life, and I'm just really excited to share that with everyone. It's been a long time coming, so I just want to share it all.
And since we are from Best Fan, what would you say you are a best fan of?
A best fan of, well, I would say music, obviously. I'm a big music fan. I'm loving a lot of music being put out by so many awesome females right now, and all I'm listening to is female pop, and yeah, female pop. I'm a best fan of female pop, for sure.
Very cool. And if fans want to find you on socials, where can they find you?
So you can find me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. Instagram is Castas, but you can just search my name and it'll come up, Cassie Dasilva. It's amazing how the internet works.
Okay, we'll definitely have all the links in the description below. Thank you so much, Cassie, for hanging out with us today. And guys, remember, for any of our exclusive interviews and fresh music updates, be sure to check us out at bestfan.com. Here with Cassie Dasilva, it's Sharon Bhella signing out.